I'm using my own microphone as well.
Nange ndi kosa sakazenda rokange.
Apostle John.
Omutume Yokana.
We are standing with you.
Tuyimiridde nawe.
We are believing with you.
Tukiriza wamu nawe.
Together with your family.
Wamu ne family yange.
I know you are a man of prayer and a man of faith.
Manyoli musajja wakukiriza ro musajja wokusaba.
So we trust that God is holding this minute together.
Kati twesiga nti mukama bino yabikwatiridde.
Nothing is out of step.
Mukama yete byamutabudde.
Nothing is out of hand.
Tewali byamutabudde.
The Bible says he upholds all things by the power of his word. Even right now he knows what the next minute holds. So we trust his loving kindness. Amen. I just want to encourage us together. Apostle Serwada has done a great job.
Omutume Serwada akoze omulimu ogw'amaanyi.
When I'm here with wonderful colleagues here.
Ndi wano n'abantu ab'omuwendo. Omusumba Lwere.
Bishop Emiao.
Omusumba Emiao.
You know, wonderful men. Apostle Serwada and Mr. Apostle Mitala has just left.
Omutume Serwada, Apostle Mitala neye akavaawo.
Asa Chimuli, Apostle Bunjo.
Omusumba Chimuli, Omutume Bunjo.
These men have stood the test of time and served the Lord. Let us clap our hands for these men. And Apostle Joseph did a good job, and he's dressed better than me.
Omusumba
as well, but I would do something better. I'll preach shorter. Amen.
Amen.
I just want us to look at something very quickly here. Knowing what Gideon has been to this ministry and what he represents for the future. And what he means to Apostle John. I'm a firm believer that the devil fights seeds.
Nze nkimanyi nti Sitani arwanyisa ensigo.
Seeds.
Arwanyisa ensigo.
The seed was the one to destroy the serpent, Satan.
Ensigo ye yalina okubetenta segusota Sitani.
Jesus was that seed.
Yesu ye yali ensigo eyo.
And in all of us, in our loins, we have seeds.
Era mu ffe ffenna tuzadde ensigo, tuyina ensigo mu ntumbwe
zaffe. And Gideon was a seed.
Era Gideon naye abadde ensigo.
And how the devil destroys tomorrow or interrupts tomorrow is not only what he does to us as ministers or Apostle John, but also how he interacts with our seed. But Apostle John, I want to encourage you. What you have invested in this country over the years, the prayer network you've raised, the prayer mountain, what it means to our country. We've traveled together nations in America and we've spoken in several meetings. I've seen your heart. Been close to you. You're a man of great caliber.
Oli musajja owekike kya waggulu.
And because of that,
era olwekyo,
you will not lack a seed.
Tojja kubulwa nsigo. Amina.
And out of your loins there will rise seeds.
Era okuva mu ntumbu ezo ensigo zigenda kuvaamu.
Yeah, I don't know where they are now.
Nze simanyi wawe ziri.
But I speak that prophetically.
Naye nkyogera mu bunnabbi.
They will bounce, they will come, they will rise, and they will make you happy.
Zijja kubuuka, zijja kusanyusa, ojja zizaguliza mu linnya lya Yesu.
There is a void in your heart right now, and I feel it.
Waliwo omuwata omutima gwe nange nguwulira.
When I talked to you in the night,
bwe nayogedde naawe ekiro,
I was weeping. I could feel the pain. And I told you, I feel the pain of your heart.
Ne kugama mpulira obulumi obuli mutima gwo.
But there's a void you have.
Ne wali womuwatwa gwolina.
And God will not let it stay, he will fill it.
Naye mukama tajja kuleka ngoli muwatwa ajja kujuza.
Sometimes God brings these people back to life.
Orusi mukama azukiza abantu be.
And we want to believe that. No, we want to believe that. Do you believe that? Gideon can rise.
Gideon,
we shouldn't walk around it as though we can't believe. We are believers, and so it shouldn't shock you that we can pray.
We can speak it. We can pray and Gideon resurrects.
Okay.
Amen.
Kubanga sister of Achikiriza faith.
Because our sister faith believes it can happen.
And we want to stand with her.
And
no one can deny prayer. No one. He is her God. And she must exercise her faith, and we should exercise
our
faith. Even when it becomes a no, at least we prayed and believed.
So,
but some of you are politicizing. Neda, we can pray a prayer of resurrection. Amen. Do you believe that? But if we pray that prayer, prayer doesn't have the word if. But we give it a chance. But if that doesn't happen, what those people mean to us, if they mean joy, if they mean comfort, if they mean strength to us, in God's economy, he presses those people back to us by those means, by bringing those things back to us.
So,
Apostle John, joy and the future that you have invested in and believed for this ministry in the life of Gideon will and will stay intact, and no one will interrupt that in Jesus' name.
So,
I have 3 points to make and I'll close. Number one, if you can just write down, I was awakened this morning knowing that I'm coming here with the scripture of Mark, chapter 4:35. Believe me, I'm going to be very fast. It is talking about the storms of life. Storms of life. We are in the midst of a storm right now. And we want to ask God to help us with this storm. And there are things that I noticed as we go through the storm, because life is about that. Life is about success and victory. What does that mean? We are fighting something and we win and we get the victory. So some of you, you just came out of a storm. Others, you are going through a storm. And others, you are about ready to get into a storm. That's how life is. But the thing is this, I want us to learn some things. Number one, they are not guaranteed against the suddenlies. Weather forms, weather patterns change.
So
these will come to us. That's number one. Though we love God, Joseph went into a prison. And Job lost everything except his life. Jeremiah was put in prison. Paul had an affliction in his flesh. All the apostles died as martyrs.
bafanga batidwa.
Except one.
Okujakom.
Who was pushed in exile.
Oyogwebate kambuanga.
Storms happen. This has happened.
Chino chivao.
And we shall face it.
Era na fe tujabia
we shall overcome it.
Tujabia
and we'll live after it.
Era tujakuangula.
In Jesus' name.
Murinyeri ya
number
Yesu.
Two.
Echo kubiri.
Sometimes it looks like God is not doing anything.
Orusi chiringanti mukama asiri setaina chiakola.
When Jesus was in the storm with his disciples.
Yesu wakati muyaga na baigirizwabe.
The irony was, why did even the storm happen? Jesus is in the boat.
Yes,
and the storm happens. How could a storm drown the maker of life and weather? And what happened? What purpose puzzled them that he was even sleeping? So sometimes things happen and it's a God, did you sleep on the watch of my life? Where were you when Gideon was in a critical situation? Jesus
yes.
was in the boat,
but
he was also in the storm. But think about this. How about going through a storm without Jesus? That will even be worse. So the good thing is this. We are going through this. But Jesus is not outside. He is right here with us. Strengthening us every step of the way. There will be some laughter down the road. In Jesus' name. Sometimes the silence of God is the highest thought he's taking.
Oruso kusirikirira kwa mukama chiringa nti aplanning ebirowoze ebirungi.
When you pray,
bwa saba,
and this happens,
chino na chibao,
and God say, are you silent?
Ino gamba nayi uri musirifu.
Is taking a good, deep, eternal thought and is all calculated.
Naye yo mukusirikirira yaina byapanga nga yabibaladda.
And at the end of the day,
era oluvannyuma lwa byonna,
somebody is going to say,
waliwo agenda okugamba,
glory be to God.
Ekitiibwa kidire Katonda.
Amen.
Mina.
And in times like this,
era mbisera ebiringa bwebiti,
fear can replace our faith.
Okutya kuinzo kutuanganga ne kujawo kukiriza.
Yeah, and we have to watch for that.
Erange cho tuino kubelanga tuchirindirira.
Don't lose your faith.
Tasula kukiriza kwo.
The group called what? The
Order
of Melchizedek.
Order of Melchizedek.
I'm sure you have a zillion questions right now.
Manyinji muine bibuzo binji olukakano.
But we don't want to lose our faith because of a storm. The disciples began to ask, where were you? What's going on? It gives us the opportunity to believe that we cannot let fear knock on our door. One wise man said, when fear knocks on the door, send faith to answer that door.
Sendi ko kukiriza kugulirawo rujyorwo.
Amen.
Amen.
I'll say it again. When fear knocks on the door, you need to send faith to answer the door.
Sendi ko musajja go bayita kukiriza agenda gulewo ruji.
And faith will ask fear.
Ero kukiriza kujja kubuza kutya.
What are you doing here?
Kuti okimiye kyo kola
chiwana. Faith and fear will run away.
Ero kutya ajja kuduka.
May your faith be stronger even after this in Jesus' name.
Leko kukiriza ko kubere kwa manyi no kusukuruma wano.
2 Timothy chapter number 1 verse number 7, the Bible says, God has not given us the spirit of fear but of power and of love and of sound mind.
Temosewe chokubiri 17 mukama tatuwadde moyo wakutya tuwadde moyo wa manyo moyo okwegendeza no moyo wokutegwa
manyi. He allowed the disciples to express their fear. So he can speak faith into their lives. And during this time, it's okay to cry. Tears are okay. The revealing of your feeling is the beginning of your healing. Don't suppress anything. So when we pray, you are expressing. When you're crying, we're expressing. So don't be over diplomatic. When you have that situation, the disciples cried out, "What are you doing? We are perishing." It's okay for us to raise our voice and cry out to God. Even when we cry out and complain, it's okay. It's ironic that Jesus was not able to hear the raging waves. But he was able to listen to the disciples calling him. He was sleeping. But he was able to listen to the voice of his children. So, what happened? Their fear pushed them to Jesus. They ended up face to face with him. Don't let storms push you away from Christ. They ended up looking to Jesus face to face. Jesus, help us. And finally, storms don't stay forever. Actually, some storms, they last for just about a minute. The weather changes. Clouds begin to move. Winds blow. Sometimes you can see the anger of the weather through lightning and thunderbolts. And then rain comes. And all of a sudden, the sun rises. Isn't that how we started today? Today we started with a rainy day. Look at the sun. One wise man said, "This too shall pass." Even this shall come to an end. The Lord knows it. The sovereign Lord is the sovereign of the sudden. And lastly, I want to speak to the next generation. This generation. Give me just 1 second. This generation is the presence of tomorrow. Gideon.
Gideon
and many others. My son Joshua is standing there. Just got married. We see so many things that these young men can do. And Apostle John was here saying, Apostle Bunjo, we have to fight for this generation. If we don't, somebody else is going to take it. We are not
going
to preach forever.
Me,
I am not going to preach forever. We are on our way out. But how are we going to leave this generation? Apostle Bunjo, I agree with his heart. If the church doesn't come to Ezra to address these issues, we're
going
to lose a generation. If Apostle Molinde wasn't a great father,
we
wouldn't be gathering here. Because Gideon wouldn't have done anything great. We need a good generation of fathers that are going to leave the generation, in a better place. Physical fathers and spiritual fathers. But what if, listen to this, what if a young generation in the hands of those whose fathers are actually the abusers? That's what I said. Batata,
the fathers, if they are the ones that are molesting children,
what kind of generation are we raising? They will end up, we are fighting, but we are having a monster in the room.
Echintu echiri mnyumba chetulwanagana nacho.
We have a monster in the room.
Tuino gusoro guli mnyumba chetulwanagana nacho.
Our generation is dying.
Omulembe gwaffe gufa.
Young people are dying.
Abavubuka bafa.
I'm talking about people in the church.
Njogera kubavubuka mu kanisa.
Molesting young boys.
Ngabakwata obuvubuka obuto.
Destroying young generations.
Ngabazikiriza omulembe.
They went to church in faith.
Bagenda mu kanisa mukukiriza.
Now they are cursing.
Katibakulima.
They don't want church.
Tebachayagala kanisa.
They don't want belief pastors.
Tebachayagala kukiriza mbasumba.
Because the kind of father we have been.
Kubanga batacha ngeri jetubaddemu.
Has destroyed their faith.
Ezikirizo kukiriza kwabwe.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Basabo ne banyabo.
Let me close by saying this.
Kanzikale wonga ngamba.
A great hymn by Horatio Spofford.
Oluimba oluwamuyimbi oyo
has now become one of the greatest hymns of all times.
Lufuse enyimba ezakabera wesingo bulungi mubiro.
This man had lost
omusajja ono yali afiriddwa
his daughter.
Yali afiriddwa muwala we.
He was a great attorney and a great successful businessman.
Yali musajja omukozi wa sente.
And in 1871 he lost his entire business and his building caught fire in the great fire that you have maybe read of called the Chicago Great Fire.
Mulukumi mulunana sanfu mwemu ya filu echizimbe chachaku watu umuliro umuliro kwa ito kwe Chicago.
So in an effort of grieving for his loss.
Kati mumanyi ngabambi akungu bagolwe ebyo byafiiriddwa.
Business and money and the daughter had died.
Business against the sentence weddewo omwana afudde.
He lost he decided to take his family to England for rest.
Nasalawo family agitwale Bungereze umule.
But he had some businesses closed, so he stayed in Chicago.
Naye ainawo zi businesses nasigala e Chicago.
He sent them off.
Bona abasindika nga family.
This is a true story.
Luno lugero lutufu.
So had four daughters.
Bawalabe bana.
Okay, the first one he lost was a son.
Bweyasoka okufirwa yali mutabani.
The only son.
Mutabani gwe yalina yeka.
Now he has four daughters.
Naye ate yalina n'abawala bana.
He sent them off.
N'abasindika.
Hoping to meet them quickly.
Ngalozi agenda basinkanayo mangu.
On the way to the ship, on the way to England.
Bali bali kulyato basomoko gende Bungereza.
The ship had a wreck.
Eriyato nelibira.
Over 200 people died.
Abantu ebikumi bibiri ne bafa.
Including four of his daughters.
Neba walabe abana be yali asigazawo ne bafa.
Everything was lost.
Ebintu byonna nebigwerawo ddala.
The son is gone.
Mutabani yafa.
The four daughters are gone.
Bawalabe bana bafudde.
Businesses are gone.
Businesses zifudde.
So he decided to jump on the ship to go meet his wife. And his wife sent a telegram.
Mukasi we nawereza telegram.
And he said this.
Namugamba
kino. Because telegrams are supposed to be very short.
Kubanga telegrams zibera nyimpi.
Saved alone, what shall I do?
Ngandoko sebu omu, chichi ensoro kola wo.
That was the telegraph.
Watu weyawandika.
So he jumped on the ship.
Na rinye meri.
And the captain of the ship knew the spot where the tragedy happened.
Captain weri atonga manyaka benje kano wekagwirawo.
Knowing very well what this man had gone through.
Ngamanyi bulunjo musajja ono byayisemu.
He came to him and showed him the spot.
Najjajali namusongera namulaga.
Where his family had died.
Family yewe yafira.
Looking at the site.
Kati watunulira akafaako.
He took a pen.
Nakwata peni.
Hearing the waves and the sea.
Ngawulira mayengo genyanja.
He wrote this.
Nawandika kino.
When peace like a river attends my way.
Nagamba emirembe bwejijja eri obulamu bwange ng'omugga.
When sorrows like sea billows roll.
Atere ennaku bwesiikukanga ennyanja ng'efuukuuse.
Whatever my lot.
Byonna byonna yina ebingi.
Thou hast taught me to know.
Embeera zinze njigiriza okutegeera.
It is well.
Nti eri emmeeme yange.
It is well.
Nti birungi birungi.
With my soul.
Birungi emmeeme yange yasigadde nga nnamu.
That is how the song we just sang was written.
Era oluyimba bwe lutyo bwe lwatandika ololetera okuyimba.
It is well. It is well with my soul. That that's how it started.
Ndichiribulungi, eriye meme yangi, wetu joruata andika.
Today, I want to declare.
Oruare nje karokurangi.
It is well in Jesus' name.
Chirungi muri nyeria Yesu.
It is well in Jesus' name.
Chirungi muri nyeria Yesu.
Shall we stand?
Kansabe tuimirire.
Shall we raise our hands?
Katuimuse kumikono jafe.
I cannot tell you what to pray for.
Sisabala kugama ntsabira chino.
But find faith in your heart.
Nezulo kukiriza mutimaguo.
To press for something.
Okuba konechonyi girizo kufuna.
Don't wail, don't cry.
Toka aba, tosinda.
Just declare.
Langirira.
Words to fill this atmosphere.
Ebigambo bijuzembe reno.
That it's well.
Ntichirungi chiterede.
The anchor holds. Christ is Lord.
Krista chisiga denga.
These two shall pass.
Binobijja kuita.
Apostle John Mulinde will be okay.
Omutume yokana ja kuterera.
Faith will be okay.
Faith aja kuterera.
Christ is Lord.
Krista sigalanga mukama.
In Jesus' name.
Muri nyeri ya Yesu.
Can we throw our hands together?
Katuimuseme kono jafe.
Whatever is in your heart, just speak in the atmosphere.
Chogere eriyo mbura.
Let us electrify the atmosphere.
Leke mbere no tujijuze.
With expectancy and faith.
Nokukiriza nokusubira.
Believing that God is able.
Ngatukiriza nti mukama asobola.
To do exceedingly.
Okore bisukurumye.
Abundantly.
Okore byomuyika.
Above we could ever ask or think.
Okore bisukurumye betusaba.
According to the power that works in our lives. In Jesus' name. Father, we declare that Lord, you are Lord. You are Lord even right now. You are Lord in this situation. You are Lord over all. And you are Lord over everything. So we surrender to your will. We declare that you are good. You declare that your way is perfect. We declare that you are the master of this moment right now. In Jesus' name. Maker of life, Son of God, King of Kings, and Lord of Lords, be glorified in this situation by the power of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, uphold every situation, glorify yourself, lift up a standard, mighty God and mighty Father. May your name be glorified. We love you, we thank you, we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Amina.
If you have faith, I want you to say amen. That's not loud enough. If you have faith, say amen. Now, let's raise your hand and say, Jesus is Lord. Can you say it three times? One more time.
Yesu ya mukama.
One more time.
Yesu ya mukama.
Now let us do it three more times louder than that.
Tuchitemwe mirundi esatu ngatuoga nokusinga wo.
Clear your mind, clear your mind. Come on.
Yesu
Jesus. One more time.
Yesu ya mukama.
One more time.
Yesu ya mukama.
Amen.
Amina.